Good morning, children. Last class we have already learnt about different types or methods of factorization. Already you learnt. In this class, I will explain about exercise 2.1, first and second main question. The first question is resolve into factors. First question is x square plus xy. This is a one algebraic expression is given here. Well, you find out the what are the factors is there here. Observe carefully, children. The first question is x square plus xy is there. Here, x square, the rising power, how much is there? 2 is there. This variable, how many times you multiply? 2 times. Therefore, x square, you return in the form of x into x plus here also x into y. Here, observe carefully, children. In first and second term also, which variables is common is there? You see? Here x is there, here also x is there. Therefore, x as a common factors both first and second term. Therefore, x you taken outside the bracket. X into, what are the remaining terms is there? You see, first term x plus as it is you write, next second term y is there. Therefore, x into x plus y are the factors of given your algebraic expression. Same method, another one examples I will consider. Second example. 3x square minus 6x is there. What is the question? 3x square minus 6x. Here, 3 as it is you write. X square means how many times you multiply that variables? 2 times, right? X into x. 3 into x into x minus 6 is there. What are the prime factors of 6? You already know that in your 3 table, how many times you multiply 6 of time? 3 into 2. 3 2s are 6 into x. Now observe carefully, children, which is a common term is there in both first and second terms. You see, constant term first, 3 is there, here also 3 is there. And another one, variables also common is there, which one? X is there, here also x is there. Therefore, which is a common factor is 3x is a common factor. You taking outside the bracket 3x into, which is the remaining, what are the remaining terms? You write x minus 2. Therefore, 3x minus 2 are the factors of given your algebraic expression. Next, third question. 1.6 into a square minus 0.8 into a. I will repeat on second question. 1.6 a square minus 0.8 into a. You already know that 8 ones are table. You say 8 ones are 8. 8 twos are how much? 16. But here 1.6 is there. Here 0.8 is there. This one, how many times you multiply 1.6 is obtained? 2 times. Therefore, 0.8 into 2. A square, how to write? A into A minus 0.8 into A. Now, we will observe carefully, children. Which is a common term is there? Both the first and second terms. You see, constant is there, 0.8. Here also 0.8 is there. And another one variables, a is there, here also a is there. Therefore, 0.8 into a is a common factor. You taking outside the bracket, 0.8 into a into, what are the remaining terms is there? You see, first term, 2 into a, here minus 1. Therefore, 0.8 a into 2a minus 1 are the factors of a given your algebraic expression. Next, moving on to second question. Here also same, factorize. You find out the factors. A square plus AX plus AB plus BX. Here observe carefully, children. You already know that methods of factorization. Here how many terms is there? Here 4 terms is there. You count first, second, third and 4 terms is there. First, what is the first? Second method says factorizations of methods is. Second method is factorization by grouping. First, you arrange the terms in suitable group. Therefore, here, how many terms is there? 4 terms is there. First, you are making a 2 groups. Therefore, a square plus ax is the first group. Ab plus bx is the second group. Next step, a square, how many times you multiply? You see, a into a plus a into x is the first group. Next, second group, a into b plus b into x. Here observe carefully, children. In first group, which is a common factor is there? You see, only 2 terms you consider, this one and this one. A is a common term, so taking outside into, what are the remaining terms? A plus x. This is the first group of common factor. Next, plus, Here also observe carefully which is a common factor is there, terms is there, you see B, here also B. Therefore, B as a common factor you taking outside the bracket. B into A plus into X. A plus X. Therefore, using factorization method first one, what is the method first say? Factorize common factor. Here which is a common factor is there, both the two terms, you see observe carefully. Here A plus X is there. Here also A plus X is there. Therefore, A plus X you taking outside the factors. Why? Because both the two also common is there. What are the remaining terms? Here first term A plus B. Therefore, A plus X into A plus B are the factors of given your algebraic expression A square plus AX plus AB plus BX. Next same method, another two examples I will consider. The next question is 3AC plus 7BC minus 3AD minus 7BD. Here also children, how many terms is given total? How many terms is there? Four terms is there. You see, first, second, third and four terms is there. What, next step, what you will do means you arrange the whatever terms is given. First you arrange suitable group. You making a group. First, you here have four terms is there. First you group, making group. Here first two terms I consider as a first group. Another two terms consider as a second group. Here I will making how many groups is? Two groups I will make. First group is 3AC plus 7BC. Second group is minus 3AD minus 7BD is there. Here first group you consider. Here which is a common terms is there? You see here C is there. Here also C is there. Therefore C you taken outside the bracket into. What are the remaining terms is there? 3A plus 7B. Next minus. Here also second group. What are the common terms? Which is the common terms? You see, D and D is there. D you taking outside the bracket. What are the remaining terms is 3A plus 7B. You ask why ma'am, here you take pluses. Here which sign is the negative? You multiply plus into minus is minus. Minus plus into minus is minus 7BD is okay. Therefore, next step. Here also I can apply the first methods of factorization. Factorization so taking common factor. Here which is the common factors is there? 3a plus 7b is there first term. Second term also 3a plus 7b is there. Therefore 3a plus 7b you taking outside the bracket. In remaining what are the terms is there? C first term minus D. Therefore 3a plus 7b into C minus D are the common factors of a 3AC plus 7BC minus 3AD minus 7BD. Next moving on to another same method, another one example. Y cube minus 3Y square plus 2Y minus 6 minus XY plus 3X. Here observe carefully children. First two like A and B problems. How many terms is given? Four terms is given. But in this problem, how many terms is given? You count first, second, third, fourth, fifth and sixth terms is there. Here, how many terms you consider as you making group? Here also I consider two terms I will consider as a making group. Here, y cube minus 3y square I will consider as first group. 2y minus 6 will consider as a second group. Next, third group is minus xy plus 3x as a third group. Here, how many groups I making is three groups. First group is y cube minus 3y square plus 2y minus 6 minus xy plus 3x is a third group. Here now you arrange. First how to write the next step is y cube is there. Here y square is there. How to write y cube? You see y square into y. Here rising power how much is there every time? 1 is there. According to your loss of exponent, using loss of exponent, a to the power of m into a to the power of n is equals to a to the power of m plus n. Here base value how much is there? Y is there. Therefore you add rising power means 2 plus 1 is 3. How much of that? Y cube. Minus y square into y minus 3 into y square. Next step. Plus 2y minus 6. How to write? What are the prime factors of 6 is 2 into 3. 2 3 is a 6. Minus x into y plus 3 into x. Next step is you take common factors. Which is a common factor? First group you consider. Here which is a common factor is this? You see first term also y square is there. Here also y square is there. Therefore y square you taking outside the bracket into. What are the remaining factors? Y minus 3. I will repeat once again. In your first group, which is the common terms is there, y square is there, you taking outside the bracket, y minus 3. Next, plus, here also observe carefully, here 2 into y is there, here minus 2 into 3 is there. Which is a common term is there is constant term, 2 as a common term, so taking outside the bracket, plus 2 into, which is a remaining term, y minus 3. Minus, here also observe carefully, which is a common term, here also x, y is there, here also 3 into x is there. Which is a common term? X is a common term, so you are taking outside the bracket, x into y minus 3. Here observe carefully children, 3 terms also, 1 term common is there. Which is a common factors? Y minus 3 first also, second also y minus 3 common is there, y minus 3 common is there. Therefore, using first method of factorization, you taking outside the common factors. Therefore, y minus 3 into what are the remaining terms is y square in first term plus 2 in second terms minus third terms x is a common term. Therefore, y minus 3 into y square plus 2 minus x are the factors of given your algebraic expression. Regarding these problems, any doubt have means we will ask. I will clarify. Thank you, children.